In my view, Apple should not sell products in the US using Chinese chips. I say that to policymakers because I want the US to avoid dependence on China-made chips. I'd say the same thing to Apple because if they start an arrangement with the Yangtze memory, they may find it be abruptly cut off by events out of their control.